Welcome to Creative School. We started in the year 2010, inspired by the teachings on integral education by Sri Aurobindo and the Mother. Today, we are a thriving community practicing holistic education and conscious parenting.
Creative is a holistic school where we acknowledge the child as a complete human being, physical, mental, emotional, and spiritual. In our growing up years, the main emphasis was on IQ. But as adults, we realize this is just not enough. We need to be physically and emotionally fit to navigate our life with all its challenges, and spiritually fit to help us grow to our fullest potential and yet find harmony and balance. Over the many years in school, children experience a strong curriculum in holistic health and emotional intelligence.
What I love about my school is the self-help techniques they teach us. These practices help me understand and care for myself better. And I've come to realize that's all I really need.
Creative focuses on a much more stress-free form of education. This not only helps us excel in academics, but also helps us become a better human being in life.
The core of our work is our teacher's training program, the Sacred Classroom, which helps a teacher feel empowered. An empowered teacher is an empowered classroom. Every week, we have self-work for our teachers, a time for their own personal growth, reflection, and well-being.
I have been extremely lucky to have some of the most wonderful and caring and supportive teachers. Any questions we have about our academics or even about our life, they are always there for us and we can always depend on them.
Every child has a unique essence, and our broad curriculum supports this.
Our curriculum addresses children at various learning levels who work collaboratively. We use the idea of design centers to support our multi-grade teaching and learning in our classrooms. This builds strength, and the ownership stays in the hearts and hands of the children.
The holistic approach the school follows, the commitment of the teachers to each child's development all around is commendable.
We emphasize inclusivity in our school. Our school has children from various social and economic backgrounds. We are striving to build sensitivity and a sense of community in all.
This inclusivity also embraces children with special needs. They follow their own unique path.
Our school has been constructed using earth-friendly techniques that allow for a good flow of energy. Our children learn concepts of sustainability simply by being in this space.
The definition of any school will never fit creative. It's more than a space where you come and study. It's a community that teaches us about love, kindness, and respect to everyone and everything.
An ancient concept from India is that of a sangha, a community that learns and grows together. Creative is a wonderful sangha of children, teachers, and parents working and growing together.